He is the most interesting man in the world.